Today we're making a mushroom bruschetta. I'm super excited for it and I hope you are too. Olive oil, some salt and pepper, then take some of your mushrooms. So we toss our mushrooms in there and we give it a nice little mix, adding our basil and chop it. And we can toss that into our bowl. Goat feta, crumble it in. And we'll take our bruschetta mix, balsamic reduction. And there you have our chestnut bruschetta with fresh basil, some goat's feta, and a balsamic reduction.